Grigor Dimitrov breaks down in tears after losing the Paris Rolex Masters final against Djokovic. He should feel proud for himself as the number 17 in the world amazed in Paris throughout the week with an extraordinary level of tennis.